If you are eager to play Marvel's Avengers next month, then you most likely want your experience to be flawless. And we are talking here about a smooth launch with no offline servers, no bugs and no toxic players. Now, the first two problems that I have mentioned can be solved only by developers, but the third one is what should concern us the most, because without any doubt, you can expect to see a lot of hackers, especially if you intend to play Marvel's Avengers video game on PC. As a result, Square Enix and Crystal Dynamics issued a warning on what Marvel's Avengers hackers should expect in the future, and today we will talk about Marvel's Avengers hacks and hackers, and what you can do to play safe and stay away from those who will most likely use hacks in the final game. So, this announcement was posted on Twitter, and as you can see, Square Enix clearly intends to keep the Marvel's Avengers community safe by hunting down those who use third-party tools to manipulate the game and its data. In other words, any attempt to hack the game's files will most likely result in a ban. Now, let's see what this means. The third-party tools developers mention in the warning are usually used by PC players, and believe it or not, they also include data mining. These tools, such as, let's say, Cheat Engine, allows players to modify their character's stats, such as health, for example, or unlock features earlier to gain various benefits. While this may not be a problem for a co-op game, I am pretty sure that most of you guys clearly don't want to team up with a player who modified his character and gets instant kills on all mobs you are fighting against. But this will eventually happen, especially as I said, on PC. So, before we talk about how you can stay away from these toxic players, you should know that unlike other companies, and I won't give any names here, Square Enix truly knows how to deal with them. But they obviously need to know about their existence. A good example on how serious Square Enix is when it comes to hackers is Final Fantasy XIV. Last year, in 6 days, Square Enix terminated 9,626 accounts, and when I say terminated, I am talking about lifetime bans. These have been applied for various reasons that were against the company's terms of service. So, if you are thinking to use a Marvel's Avengers hack just because someone on YouTube shows how great it is, you may want to reconsider your options. Obviously, most of you guys won't even think about things like this, but others will, and there is a high chance for you to encounter them, especially if you don't have a team of friends to join you. So, when something like this happens, here is how to report a Marvel's Avengers hacker. I'm going to show you on PlayStation 4, but on other platforms, things are pretty much the same. Open the game's menu, then go to the social. From here, select the player you want to report, then you have two options, mute or view profile. Press options on your PlayStation 4 controller, then select options again, then hit report. As you can see, there are multiple options here depending on what you want to report. Now, the best way to avoid Marvel's Avengers hacker is to never have to deal with them. And here you have three choices. The first one is to play the game with AI-controlled teammates, but unfortunately this has limitations, meaning that although the AI is pretty good, there will be moments when they are plain stupid. And this is a fact. And by that I mean that they won't be able to revive you when you are downed on areas that are hard to reach for them, or they simply get stuck in the game. Still, you can solo the game if you want, but Marvel's Avengers is best experienced with a team of friends. So the next option is to start planning ahead and get your team ready for the game's launch. If you have friends who will play the game with you, then you are set. But what happens if you don't? To help you with that, feel free to drop your Steam, PlayStation or Xbox IDs in the comment section below and let people know that you are looking for a team. Furthermore, if you are playing the game on PlayStation 4, also check the comment section and you'll find my ID and the one of my teammate, who is not only crazy good at playing Black Widow, but is also a really funny guy who is making rap music. I'll also link his channel in the comments. So feel free to add us, and don't forget to report all toxic players you meet, because this will help not only you, but also the community and the developers who will deal with them accordingly. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed the Marvel's Avengers beta, but now it's time to get ready for the real deal. We all have waited for so long. So make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you soon with a new Marvel's Avengers game guide. Until then, stay safe.